terrified to love you, cause you could leave. I'm terrified to trust you, but honestly, no, I can't stop, I'm falling. Gravity, I know deep down I love you, love you, love you.
Hey guys, it's ShadowWolf2Naka here, and today we're playing Final Fantasy VII Reunion, Crisis Core, episode 18, so let's begin.
Sense something, but maybe not.
Geo copy? Thank you.
Was it protecting us?
Yeah, probably. Looks like it's degrading.
Poor thing.
Does this mean Angeal is out there too?
It was so, I don't know, sad.
What did you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's make one.
Yeah, but...
Don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are!
I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon. Let's do it. Come on, Zach. Come this way.
Yeah. Hey, Aerith. When the wagon's done, will you go above the plate?
Yeah, but I'm still a little scared. So first, I'll fill the slums with flowers.
Oh, come on. When you go above, I'll be with you. Don't be afraid.
Zach. Thank you.
Right. Now that that's done, let's get this wagon built. I'll go gather the materials. Aerith, you wait here.
Yep.
Now you behave yourself.
You're gathering materials, right? I'll be tending to the flowers.
you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Activating combat mode.
What are these?
A new automated weapon. They detect and attack monsters. Arms Development deployed them. They're Midgar's anti-genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Hmm. Impressive. But then why did they attack me? What? They can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Tsung, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business. If you want to go play with Aerith, you're welcome to do so.
Hey, I'm not playing. I'm fulfilling my duties as soldier to protect...
Hey, mister, I heard you're making a flower wagon. Make it real fancy. So Aerith will be surprised.
Wait. This is for... to protect Aerith. Hey, Tsung!
Let's see. The stuff we're still missing is... tools, wood, tires, instructions. First, I think we should get some tools. We might find some on the ground here. Around here, there's some perfectly useful stuff just lying around.
Hey, found something. What is a trooper helmet doing around here? Could it be? That under this dirt. These are the slums, all right. Hey! Oh! That's a good find! It'll come in handy, I'm sure.
Good job, mister.
Huh?
You found some good stuff. With those tools, you can make a flower wagon. Or even a Shinra mech. We should get some wood next. Something that's really sturdy, but looks kind of nice too. Wood, huh? Could we find some just lying around? Oh, over in the slums market. I saw some wood near that shop.
Oh, hold on a minute. What was it? In the slums market, there's some wood lying around or something? I don't remember that.
From...
it was a...
What's wrong? Looking for someone?
No, I'm waiting for Uncle to come back. He said that there's lots of monsters right outside of Midgar. So Uncle went with a bunch of people and left Midgar to beat up those monsters.
And he hasn't come back?
He is coming back! If I keep waiting here, he has to.
Uncle's a really nice person. When I told him I wanted to work for him one day, he smiled and he said, okay.
If you keep believing,
leaving, he'll come back. I know it.
Yeah.
Oh, this wood. Perfect for the wagon.
Anything from gifts for your loved ones to common. If you need accessories, get them right here.
You! Oh, no! Never mind.
I guess that's my...
No!
Hey, you! What are you doing there?
Someone dropped this on the ground. Is it yours?
It wasn't dropped there. It was placed. What are you up to exactly?
Well...
Flower wagon, eh? Actually, I'm a carpenter by trade. I live in the Sector 7 slums. I came here to purchase some materials. I feel fate's hand. I would be willing to share some of my wood with you.
Really? That would be great!
However, there's one condition. Currently, I'm building a bar in the Sector 7 slums. I want you to come up with a name for the place.
The name of the bar?
Yes. Once the name is decided, I can build a mental image. And then I can work off of that image. I've been racking my brain for a while, but I can't come up with anything stylish.
Oh, that's easy. Seventh Heaven, Paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh Heaven. It's simple, but conceptually sound. With heaven in the name, people have to feel like they're on cloud nine.
Hey, that's not bad.
Good food, good drink, and good service to boot. As if you are living above the plate.
Yeah, great.
Down in the basement, there will be a secret room that no one knows about. The HQ for an anti-Shinra group. Yes. A perfect bar for the slums indeed.
You know that I'm with Soldier, right?
I let my imagination run wild. That's how much I like the name. Yes, you've done well. Very good. I owe you. So, as promised, I will share my wood with you.
Good job, mister. Looks like you found some wood to work with. Yeah, it's really coming together. Next, we should look for tires for the wagon. Now, where can we find tires? Tires, wheels, cars? Oh, yeah, of course, that car!
Hey, just hold on a minute. What do you mean, that car? Which car are you talking about?
Thank you. She left a letter saying she was going on a journey. Where did you go? Please, Mom.
What are you doing here? Something up?
Zack, have you been made aware? As of late, Wutai remnants are trying to form an anti-Shinra organization.
The Wutai?
Yes. It's evidently being spearheaded by their special operations force, the so-called Crescent Unit. Their scout units are now posing as civilians and are acting as spies.
Crescent Unit. Oh, those guys.
There are a total of 6 confirmed spies. They are lurking somewhere here in Midgar. We're following all the leads that have come in, but we still haven't managed to locate them. We appreciate the help. Now, let's split up and search. Here's the intel on spy number 1. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances.
Thanks for patrolling Midgar.
You're with Soldier, I see. But what business do you have here?
Well, no business, really.
It is the duty of the 18th Squad of the Shinra Security Department to patrol the streets of Sector 8. Anyone who disturbs the peace in Sector 8, soldier or not, will be dealt with.
Whoa now, take it easy there, guy.
This is actually good timing. I have something to say. What Midgar needs right now is not soldier.
What do you mean?
Who is it that finds lost children and takes them back to their mothers? Who is it that catches the crooks who steal change from vending machines? Who is it that warns young people talking loudly on their phones in trains? That is all us. So, who Midgar really needs is the Shinra Security Department.
Thanks for your service?
You won't be so arrogant for much longer. We'll be holding a joint training session with Soldier soon. Security against Soldier. We'll find out soon enough who the true elites are.
Hey, Mr. Soldier. Let me ask you something. Have you ever met a dandy gentleman who rides a black chocobo? Really? You've seen him too? He's just so cool and suave with his 10-gallon hat. The other day I went to Calm and was attacked by monsters along the way. You've heard that monsters are running amok around Midgar and Calm, haven't you? Well, that's when he saved me. The man on the black chocobo. He was so dash much more heroic than, say, your average soldier grunt.
What do you say, my man? How about this ride?
Pretty hot, right?
Actually, I'm collecting materials to make a wagon, and I sort of have a favor to ask you.
A favor? So let me see. There's this Aerith girl, and you want to put together a flower wagon for her. Ah, young love. All right then, my man. Take these. Those tires are from my secret stock. They can withstand up to 140 mph. You can bet I'll be rooting for you, my man.
Oh, mister! That's great! You found some good tires. What a relief. Lastly, the instructions. I mean, who'd know how to build a wagon without instructions, right? And I've already got a book with instructions on me. What? Why are you staring? I didn't steal it. Wait, what? It's gone. Gone! Oh no! I must have dropped it! Oh man! I put it in my carrying case because I knew it was important.
Carrying case?
A Shinra Trooper helmet. I found it a long time ago!
A Shinra Trooper helmet? Didn't I see one recently? Hey, when you dropped it... Wow, gone already. you! Your kid was looking for you!
Don't try to stop me. I've decided that I'm going to search for Angeal.
What are you saying? What about your kid? If Angeal was here right now, what do you think he'd say?
I don't understand. I'm putting serious thought into this. I don't need you mocking me.
Hey, you!
Don't try to stop me.
What are you... If Angeal was here right...
Nothing but a monster? You're right. If Angeal were here, he might say... something like that.
You've got a good son. He's lonely all the time, but he's more worried about you.
Yes. I do know about that.
Go home, and raise your kid to be a great man like Angeal.
You're right, of course.
Could his carrying case? Huh? There's something inside.
Oh! Mister! Those are the instructions I dropped! So, this is where I dropped it! Thank goodness you found it!
Why would you put something so valuable in a thing like this?
Because no one would ever think there's treasure stuffed inside a Shinra helmet. That's something we call street smarts in the slums. Now, it looks like we've got everything we need. Aerith might start getting impatient, miss. All right, I'm out of here.
Huh? You're not coming...
I know when to give people privacy. Hey, let's collect materials again soon. If we look throughout Midgar, we might find all kinds of different stuff. See ya!
All right. I should go. I've been keeping Aerith waiting too long. Do you hear me? Stay right where you are!
Welcome back, Zack. Looks like you got the materials. Okay, let's start making the wagon. looks really good. The materials are matching perfectly. Not quite what I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want the nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish. That's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know. I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazar.
What?
Also, they have reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollanders?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Modeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazar, Hollander,
and Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
No one's coming.
Hey, Zach. I heard you're going on a new assignment with Sephiroth. I'm being sent to Fort Condor to inspect the reactor. I guess it's goodbye.
Yeah. Goodbye, huh?
Huh? Does saying goodbye to me make you that sad? Must really be in love, Zach. Hey, you still have time, right? Go see her before you leave. Don't worry about it. I'll explain everything to Sephiroth for you.
Inspection team from a new Mako reactor site is coming to Midgard to see our operations, sir. However, inspections have been made difficult due to the presence of monsters in the area surrounding Midgard, sir. I'm a little concerned about my comrades assigned to escort the team, sir.
right now, we are running a special of the general. How? Right, the general.
You're done with work already?
No, I was given a big task, and I have to leave.
A great time. Oh, look, Zach, another customer.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of the surveillance.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you.
Oh, welcome back. You're in luck. Sephiroth hasn't arrived yet. So, will you wait for him here?